Hey everyone, welcome back to The List. Goodbye baseball field, hello mountains of dirt. Monster Jam trucks are about to face off at Petco Park. Larissa Wohl gets revved up around San Diego.
Looking down at number one.
Everybody looks so small.
Meet the Dragon, a monster star of Monster Jam, here this Saturday and the 31st.
This is a 10,000 pound Monster Jam truck with about 1,500 horsepower, and it'll jump 30 feet in the air.
So the best part about Monster Jam trucks is that you get to do everything you did as a kid with your toys, but you're really doing it for real now, driving one of these.
Tricked out trucks like this compete all over the nation, and for the first time at Petco Park. For ticket info, go to thelisttv.com. Sip and snuggle at number two. A cafe with coffee, that's normal. A cafe with cats, that's newsworthy.
You purchase your coffee because that's how I pay my rent.
Step next door.
And you play with adoptable cats from the San Diego Humane Society.
This month, Tony Wang opened the Cat Cafe on 3rd Avenue downtown. The felines vary in color and catitude, but all need homes. 11 have hung out here so far.
I'm happy to say that 4 of them have been adopted.
The adoption fees are set by the San Diego Humane Society.
I'm not charging any premium or anything like that.
He charges for coffee only. The purr therapy is free.
A lot of folks, you just see a smile on their face.
Cats and caffeine, what a combo. Bites of Bliss at number 3. Thrillist sampled sushi nationwide and found 21 best spots. On the list, Sushi Oda, practically hidden in an older plaza on Mission Bay Drive. Criteria for best included fresh local fish and a menu that changes with what's in season. Sushi Oda also gets raves for its uni and reasonable prices. Now you're caught up and clued in around San Diego.